Halo teman-teman semua, balik lagi bersama Game Muda. Kali ini kita akan melanjutkan ya episode dari Hogwarts Legacy kita. Anyway, kaget nggak lihat rambut baru gue? Anjay, terlihat lebih muda gak sih? Iya lah ya. Kayak kemarin kan pas waktu gue main apa? Troublemaker terlihat tua ya dengan kumis dan bewok gitu. Anyway, ini gue harus cukur karena ya besok kita akan lebaran ya. Jadi harus tampil rapi gitu. Dan nggak lupa juga buat gue infokan ya untuk follow TikToknya Game Muda karena gue juga kebetulan di sana suka live. Dan selanjutnya gue mau mengucapkan selamat Hari Raya Idul Fitri karena lusa itu kita lebaran ya tanggal 22 April. Hari ini tanggal 20 April. So, ada yang lebaran mungkin tanggal 21 juga nggak apa-apa. Perbedaan itu menyatukan kita. Oke, lanjut aja lah ya, nggak usah langsung banyak bacot, kita main aja langsung, Bray. Let's go. Alright, kita lanjutkan ya Hogwarts Legacy kita. Anyway, ini gue lagi masak-masak Wigan Wild Potion. Wigan Wild Potion. Oke, kita ini ada yang masih kosong ya, lupa nih. Bentar, ini gua ambil-ambilin dulu ya karena sudah matang. Oke, sudah matang. Oke, collect, collect, collect. Total ada berapa? 19 ya. Bentar. Oke, harus tambahin lagi. Karena di next mission sepertinya kita butuh banyak potion-potion. Ayo. Oh ini ya, Dorus Potion ya. Oke, okay, collect. Sambil lukit-lukit ini gua kali ya. Anyway, gua ini udah punya beberapa kandang ya. Kandang. Lagi breeding, Bray. Ya itu, sudah punya beberapa bees. Ada Niffler. Ini udah netes ya. Tuh anak-anak ini. Halo, anak-anak Cici Niffler. Ini ada diri Claw of Spring, cobain track. Ya, lucu banget dia bisa ngilang. Oke. Okay. Ada apa aja sih di sini? Oh, ada kucing ya, si Ignizo. Okay. Ya, memang untuk yang konten ini nggak semuanya gue masukin ke YouTube ya, karena ini beberapa banyak yang side quest. Karena gue untuk dimasukin ke YouTube lebih ke main questnya kita aja. Karena itu yang seru dari gamenya. Kalau ngikutin side questnya banyak banget pak, sumpah. Oke, udah collect, collect, let's go. Di sini kita ada quest apa? Coba kita lookit dulu. Fire and Vice. Oke, meet Poppy Sweeting. Oke, kita ketemu di mana sih Poppy? Meet Poppy Sweeting. Di mana ketemu sama dia? Sini kah? Oh jauh ternyata Bray. Berarti kita pakai map aja lah kayak gitu. Ada di mana dia si Poppy? Oke, ada di luar sepertinya. Di luar Hogwarts. Oh jauh coy. Berarti kita ketemu di sini aja kali ya, yang deket ya. Oke, travel ketemu Poppy. Wah, sepertinya ini misi-misi yang akan apa? Perang lagi ya sama si siapa tuh? Kalau nggak loyalis-loyalis itu atau nggak si goblin-goblin ya? Ya, kita lihat saja lah ya. Di mana Kak Poppy? Where's Poppy? Pakai sapu terbang aja lah. Poppy, where are you? Di atas sini dia jauh banget main ini anak. Jauh banget Pop, mainnya Pop. Oke. Okay. Wait.
Is Highwing all right? Natty told me what the two of you did.
Oke. Okay. Hello, Poppy. Poppy Sweeting.
Highwing's fine. I'm keeping an eye on her. She's safe, Poppy, I promise.
Good. Whatever the poachers are up to, I want Highwing far from it.
You said you had news about the poachers, and that some of it had to do with me.
It did. I overheard them talking in the Hogshead and... Did you know that they have orders from Victor Rookwood to capture you on sight? Does this have anything to do with Rookwood and Harlow coming for you in the Three Broomsticks after the troll attack?
It does, somewhat. But at the moment, I'm more concerned about what else you heard the poachers are up to.
Fair enough.
Okay.
But I hope you'll let me know if I can be of help, especially after what you did for Highwing. Does the name Horntail Hall mean anything to you?
I'm afraid not.
Horntail Hall.
Why?
Horntail Hall.
The name came up twice, but they never went into detail. I also overheard one of them bragging about all the gold they're making, at the expense of innocent creatures, undoubtedly. The poachers spoke of this area, and I thought if we searched around a bit, it might give us clues as to what they're doing. If you ever meet my gran, this trip never happened.
Your secret safe with me, okay?
If I ever meet your gran, I shall not speak a word of this.
I normally tell her everything. She might be my best friend after Hiram, but she knows how I feel about the poachers. I think she worries I'll do something.
Kita akan lawan poachers itu.
Whatever gave her that idea?
Okay, fire and vice quest started. Okay, kita ngikutin si Poppy. Mau kemana kita, Poppy? Bantai-bantai poachers. Alright, gampang lah. Aku mah jagoan, Poppy. Kamu gak salah milih cowok, anjay. Tria the Centaur, gokil. Wah, Centaur.
Please, we don't want any trouble. We're simply passing through.
Do you take us for fools? That we do not notice more and more of your kind around here, in league with the poachers?
We aren't involved with them. If anything, we want to see them stopped.
I hope for your sake that is true. Our kind is swiftly losing patience with the poachers and those they work with.
Kalem aja, Centaur. Gue bantai nanti tuh poacher-poacher. Ayo, mana Poppy? Kasih tahu aku lokasi poacher-poacher itu.
That could have gone worse. Centaurs aren't exactly fans of wizard kind, and the poachers aren't helping matters.
But why would he think that we had anything to do with poachers?
I did notice the poachers talking with a few villagers in Hogsmeade. I'm not sure why. Perhaps that's why the centaurs are suspicious.
Eh, ada rusa. Numpang lewat ya rusanya. Apa tuh? Wonjir. Dimakan apa tuh yang dimakan? Wah, aduh.
It seems that a lot of beasts have been more aggressive than usual lately.
I've noticed that too. It's almost like there's something in the water.
Okay, kita di mana kita? Chivalry value. Aduh, apa itu? Ada apa itu?
This is odd.
What is it?
Not entirely sure, but look around. If the poachers were here, perhaps we can find out why.
Okay. Investigate.
Why would they take their cages with them when they left?
Ya, apa nih?
Pelt. Poor beasts.
Banyak kulit ini. Kulit-kulit hewan, coy. Harus dipotong-potong sama poachers, kayak.
They can't have been gone long.
Back. You can carry any more vegan with potion. Ya, yeah, vegan with potion gue udah banyak, gak apa-apa.
Rebellion.
Terus kemana kita? Ini apa koin? Di dalam ada apa tuh? Koin lagi lumayan lah ya, receh-receh.
This is goblin metal. Seems out of place in the poacher camp. I should tell Poppy about it.
Poacher itu kerja sama-sama goblin ya.
Anything
udah kerja sama mereka sepertinya.
Poachers were here. All sorts of evidence. But I found something else. It's goblin made.
I found goblin armor. Let's keep searching, but carefully. Merlin only knows what's going on here.
All right.
I don't have a good feeling about this.
Revelio.
Follow Poppy. Mana kita, Pop?
How do goblin and poacher interests align?
Look, down there.
Definitely poachers. No creatures.
Oh,
yeah. So what are they doing out here?
Oh, yeah.
Let's take a closer look.
They won't be happy to see us. Should we use disillusionment? Or perhaps a less discreet approach.
All right.
Hard to say from up here.
Coba kita
pakai. Let's get a better lay of the land.
Pakai dissolution, man. Kita main stealth ya, main stealth mode. Anjay. Stealth mode.
Revelio.
Revelio. Come up to me. I'll stick him like a nogtail. Oke, ada 1, 2, 3. They come after me, they'll rest in 10 graves. Nah, enak nih yang mana dulu ya? Yang pojokan dulu. Ini dulu deh. Aman tuh. Terus yang ini. Terus dia. Tiga ya kena. Easy bro, ginian mah. Harus ketahuan. Harus ketahuan. Ayo selingak-selinguk dia, nyari kita di mana. Ada lagi gak sih? Dia doang ya? Dia doang nih. Ya. Ayo. Ya. Let's go, kita sikat. Mamam tuh. Oke, masih ada ya ternyata. Here slots are full, bodo amat lah. Ntar aja lah, gir-giran loh. Kita fokus ke misi dulu. Makan tuh. Harus kita ketahuan tuh. Itu dia lagi keder tuh. Udah, oke, okay. Let's go, stealth mode.
Merlin, you think they were guarding the Minister for Magic himself? What is going on here?
Kalem, Poppy, atuh. Your swords are full, ya. Apa perlu gua bakar dulu kali ya? Bentar. Apa nih? Wigan wild mah banyak, udah nggak perlu gua. Aduh, yaudahlah, langsung aja kita masuk sin. Enter Poacher Tank.
What in Merlin's
name? Wow, apaan ini anjir? Waduh, naganya diapain anjir? Dijadiin pertunjukan coy. Aduh, kasihan banget anjir naganya diginiin. Wah, ini gak boleh nih yang kayak gini-gini nih. Aduh.
It's a dragon fighting ring.
Oh, ini yang tadi lu bilang Horntail Hall ya. Oke.
No wonder the poachers were in Hogsmeade so much. Likely taking bets and spreading the word. Given how crowded it is here, how could they possibly enjoy this? The centaurs have every right to be disgusted with wizardkind. There must be more dragons here. The poachers are far too greedy to run a fighting ring with only 2 dragons. We should take advantage of most eyes being in the fight and look around. But be discreet. You especially can't afford to be spotted.
Okay. Kita pakai disillusionment lagi. Ada satu doang ya. Belum. Then I walk Victor was sinking straight in a bar. Makan tuh. Gear slots are full lagi. Sini ada apa? Oke, dah itu. Berarti kita masuk ke dalam sini. Kemana kita coy? Face the gate. Oh iya bener, berarti lewat sana tadi. Mas. Nah kan tuh ada si Loyalist Warrior. Level 28 nih. Dan I say we go too far. The violence isn't gonna get us what we want. I say, if every last wizard is run through with a blade, then violence is gonna get me precisely what I want. Sickens me to work alongside any of them. The Langsung kita gas bisa nggak? Langsung gas aja lah ya. Masa kita. Mamam. Kita skip aja dulu si tadi loyalis-loyalis goblin itu ya. Oke, ini ada apa nih? Koin lagi kah? Ini butuh koin coy, di gua lagi dikit nih. Duit gua lagi gak punya duit. Aduh, guild sword mulu anjir.
Did you hear those goblins? Ramlock and the poachers must be working together.
Poppy, something's going on behind you.
What's going on down there?
Okay. Aduh, kan tuh disiksa anjir naganya.
She's putting up quite a fight.
Not a fair one though. Not with her chained up like that.
Let's even her up, shall we?
Oke, terus kita kemana? Reach the captive dragon. Nanti kita lewat sini. Kita lewat sini open. Ada siapa di sini? Oh, ada dragon egg. Oh, harus pelan-pelan ya jalannya. Oh, enggak deh. Aloha Mora. Kemana coba? Oke, ini ke sini. Nih, oh, oke, sini sama sini. Sip. Langsung terbuka lah kunci-kunci duniawinya ya. Alright, ini dia dragon egg-nya. Aduh, telurnya warnanya biru, coy.
Alright, I have the egg.
Ready. The element of surprise will only buy us a few seconds.
Let's make them count.
Defeat the poachers. Alright, saatnya kita war ini ya. Saatnya kita war ini. Ayolah, gak usah ngumpet-ngumpet lah. Kalau masalah war mah langsung aja kita gaskan. Ah, let's go. Ush, kalem, banting semuanya. Salah. Oh, aduh, kalem bray. Oops, sorry bro, gak kena. Makan nih Crucio gua. Pontang panting. Apa lu takut lu? Loh, kabur anjir. Jangan lu beraninya sama hewan yang di ikat kayak gitu dong. Ice, kalau. Oh, masih ada lagi. Oh, mana anjir? Masih ada? Mana sih? Oh, ini. Sini aku aja, Poppy. Cut kan? Kalem. Anjir lah, jagoan laut. Siap keluarin semua jagoan lu. Gua nggak takut. Ush. Mamam nih. Crucio. Bombada. Ntar gua minum dulu satu lah ya. Apa nih? Endurus potion. Aduh, ini lagi nih tadi pontang panting. Aduh, kok gak mau sih anjir. Ah, kalem. Mamam nih. Mamam nih, Crucio. Kalem. Jago gue, bray. Lu juga mau. Keluarin semua abang-abangan lu. Keluarin semua abang-abangan lu. Gak ada takut-takutnya gue. Mau serigala kayak siluman kayak apa kayak keluarin semuanya. Keluarin semuanya. Makan tuh. Uish. Uish, Callum Break. Uish. Uish, uish, boleh juga lo. Ah, keluarin semua abang-abangan lo. Uish, Callum. Lo makan nih. Choose you. Uish. Bentar. Gua harus pakai Depulso juga deh nih, gantiin si Bombarda. Ah, ush, kalem, dai, ush, ah, anjir nggak kenal. Ini lu ya, ah, cemacem dia, cemacem dia, gua kasih Crucio. Ah, makan tuh. Ah, mana sih ini Wolf Animagus? Mokat. Mana lagi? Ini juga mau. Mokat. Eh, nyerna, sorry brad. Mana lagi yang di atas? Ini juga jangan so keras nih. Loyalis Ranger mau jadi Power Ranger loh. Turun lah kalau berani anjir di depan, di atas dulu. Ah kan mokat. Alright, udah nggak ada lagi, segitu aja. Aduh bukan lagi, pakai aki weh. Bentar. Salah. Akio ini ya. Alright, beneran pakai Akio. Ush, naganya langsung lepas ya kan. Wah, anjir lah. Nggak ada takut-takut ya kamu lawan aku ya. Semburah nih orang-orang kayak gini nih. Makan. Wah, lu kan dimakan, mampus. Anjir. Ayo naga, bantu aku lawan si voucher-voucher ini. Keren. Waduh, naganya enggak kan, kita bantuin dia. Oke, Incendio langsung terbang ya, naganya aku cabut dia. Yoi. Udah lah, gak diserang lah ya, orang kita bantuin dia anjir. Masa kita diserang sama naganya. Waduh, runtuh, chaps. Alright, segitu doang si voucher itu ya. Keren, gue susah, kayak mana itu.
That was a Hebridean black. I'm guessing the egg we have belongs to that dragon.
I don't think she knew they had her egg. She wouldn't have left without it.
What now?
What
she
now?
She didn't exactly leave us a calling card.
I don't know. Nothing about this day was expected. Not the goblins and definitely not the fighting ring. The last thing I planned on was a dragon egg. And the poachers saw us, which cannot be good.
Udah, cabut aja dari sini lah ya. Udah kelar urusan kita di sini ya.
If there's anything the poachers are good at, it's tracking their prey. And right now we're it.
Alright.
I shall see you back at the castle.
Okay. Quest complete, Fire and Vice. Alright. Dan mau kemana lagi kita? Udah level 28 nih, gue baru nganjir. Ada quest apa lagi? Loh, kok gak ada quest lagi? Venturi. Wow, ada Hebridean Black Dragon Egg. Oke, bentar. Ini gue coba lukit gear gue dulu. Kayak ada yang perlu gue bakar. Ini destroyer nih. Face. Ada ya topi, ada yang gorengan, ini destroy aja. Ada box of ropes. Oke. Ini apa nih? Ini level 29 baru bisa dipakai. Nggak ada. Yuk. Oke. Terus kemana kita? Chaps lagi lah ya. Okay, Profesor Weasley itu ya. Coba. Ada quest apa dari? Oh, ini side quest, transformation, assignment. Kita back to map, balik ke Hogwarts aja lah ya. Mana Hogwarts? Balik ke room requirement aja lah. Alright. Alright teman-teman, kita udah balik di apa namanya? Room of requirement, terus ada mission dari Professor Weasley, collect the field page in the underground harbor. Collect the field guide page from the book in the library. Oke, coba kita ukit. Nggak ada main quest lagi kah? Apa harus nyelesain ini dulu baru dapat main quest? Ya, setelah kita coba kerjain side questnya yang ini. Ini kemana nih? Oke, ada di sini sama sini. Kalau ke sini berarti lewat sini. Oke. Why did I never learn how to swim? Alright. Ntar tadi questnya sempat ke nggak ke pilih ya, jadi hilang tadi pointernya. Oke, ini di mana? Sana ya. Jadi coba kita ke situ. Oh, ini ke bawah ya, ke bawah ke atas sih, pakai sabuk terbangnya kali ya. Anjir, malam-malam gelap gini. Ini ke sini coy, ke bawah sini nih. Nah, lewat sini bisa. Ah, coba kita pakai sabuk terbang. Anjir lah, gelap banget. Deh, kok gak bisa sih? Lewat sini ya? Oke, lewat sini. Oh iya, masuk ke sini. You can enter when mounted. Lewat mana dong? Aduh, coba dari atas ini. Anjir lah, tinggi banget ya. Masih gue tahu dong, kasih tahu jalannya dong. Kok nggak bisa sih anjir? Nah, mana nih? Oke, gitu dong. Dikasih tahu jalurnya biar gua ngerti anjir. Di sini mapnya gede banget. Ke bawah sini. Wah, ini kemana sih jadi? Oke, ke sini. Terus. Oke, underground harbor. Coba kita lewat sini ya, ada liftnya ternyata. Ada lift menuju underground harbor. Cai, keren juga. So this is the underground harbor. Rebellion. Bentar. Jadi kita harus collect. Salah. Mana tuh suara ting tang ting? Wah, ada chest bro. Ya, Lag lagi. Oh, di sini nih. Oke. Ini. Just call it Phil. Bentar. Gue mau coba explore, ada chest lagi di sana. Oh, ada. Itu tuh duit. Coba kita umpet dulu karena ada chestnya yang isinya duit. Nah, lumayan gope. Udah, abis ini kita kemana lagi? Hasilnya gelap banget ini. Oke, naik lagi ke atas. Mana sih? Viaduk Courtyard. Anjir. Keren gua asli. Di kayak ganteng gitu ya keluar dari apa? Dari liftnya. Kita kemana nih? Lewat mana kita? 127 lah jauh tuh. Oke, ini ke sini. Collect field guide page from the book on intermediate transfiguration in the library. The library. Oh, di library yang waktu itu kita misi sama si Sebastian ya. Oh, tapi sebelah kanan gitunya, coy.
That book Professor Weasley asked me to find should be around here somewhere.
Revelio. Okay. Oh, naik ke atas, siap. Naik ke atas.
My mother would like to speak with me. I believe she has learned about some of what we've been up to.
Apa sih Natsai?
She may be easier on me if you are there.
Looking for the book Intermediate Transfiguration.
May finally be safe since we rescued the dragon from Horntail Hall.
Professor Weasley asked me to, get something from that book. May I have it?
Did she now? I'll give you this book.
Siapa lucu banget ini?
By answering a few questions from my quiz.
Quiz?
Some people call bits of knowledge trivia. I would argue that no knowledge is trivia.
Mau dapat buku aja harus kerjain trivia dulu lah.
A small quiz.
Quiz.
Focusing mainly on the lore of the wizarding world. None of the other students will try it, no matter how many times I ask. They all say they have enough with schoolwork. Oh, they don't value knowledge the way I do. Surely you're interested. I'll even start you off with a few of my easiest questions.
Okay. Okay. Sounds like fun.
Splendid! Just a few questions and then I'll hand over this book. Let us begin. Before the invention of the golden snitch, which magical creature was used in a game of Quidditch?
Mampus nih gue. Before the invention of golden snitch, which magical creature? The golden snidget, the snake bird.
The golden lah. Snidget.
Correct.
Ah, kan benar.
Udah
gue nggak tahu asli.
Named Barbarous Bragg. Sadly, they're thought to be extinct. Next question.
Aduh, ada lagi.
Is commonly referred to as liquid luck.
Liquid luck. Felix Felicis, the Alhotsi drought, the prepared potion, which potion is commonly referred as liquid luck. Nih.
The pepper up potion.
I'm afraid the answer was Felix Felicis.
Ah, salah ya.
Since it makes the drinker temporarily lucky.
Gua nggak tahu soalnya.
Felix Felicis is a banned substance in all organized competitions. The tale of the three brothers involves which magical artifacts?
The Tale of Three Brothers involved which magical artifacts? The Found Relics, Horcrux, the Deathly Hallows.
The Founder's Relics.
No, the answer was the Deathly Hallows. According to Beedle the Bard,
the
Deathly Hallows consists of the Elder Wand, the Resurrection Stone, and the Cloak of Invisibility. Which ball in Quidditch is the largest?
Which ball in the Quidditch is the largest? The snitch, the bulger.
The bludger.
I'm sorry, but the correct answer was the quaffle.
Aku nggak tahu. Jawabannya nggak salah semua ini.
True or false? Polyjuice potion allows a drinker to change species.
False.
Correct. While polyjuice potion can be used to change things,
gue kalau tahu kalau enggak. It cannot be used to change species. Alias emang banyak yang ngasal sih.
Well, I suppose this has gone on long enough. I'll put the book back on the pedestal now. If you're inclined to test your knowledge again, I have plenty more questions I could ask you. And I won't be giving you any more easy questions either. The next ones will be more difficult.
Ya, harus bener semua ya baru.
I put the book back on the pedestal for you.
Revelio ought to make good work of this. Professor Weasley's task.
Nih bangke, ada di situ terus gue ngapain jawab pertanyaan dia ngikutin. Ternyata ada di sampingnya tuh orang ya. Terus ngapain gue ngejawab pertanyaan si Sophronia Franklin ini anjir. Gak penting bocil-bocil sotoy, gue gak perlu tahu anjir gitu-gituan. Apa nih? Oke. Attend Transfiguration Class. Yuk turun. Oke, lo kemana kita? Sini ya, sambil jalan-jalan aja lah ya. Jauh gak sih? Gak jauh tuh kayaknya. Males banget ya ada kelas-kelas. Ada quiz-quiz game gitu anjir. Gue main ginian, main game mau fun anjir. Bukan mau dikasih kuesioner. You can advance time. Ya, oke. Gue advance time ya. Chat R3. Yes. Biar berubah jadi siang. Buh, ada burung. Bunga apa tuh, man? Wah, keren. Mesti disulap ya. Namanya juga dunia magic.
Transfiguration, as you may be weary of hearing me say, is an exact science that can take a lifetime to master. But we needn't be daunted. Almost anything can be transformed if you can just perceive the potential within it. As I see in all of you, tremendous witches and wizards, every one of you. Or it could just be my eyesight.
Anjay, berubah jadi kupu-kupu langsung ya. Alright, X, G3, X, kotak. Transformation spell. Ayo, jadi apa? Ya, jadi kupu-kupu juga. Bocah.
Beautifully done.
Beautifully done. Okay, new spell unlock. Speak with assigned spell. Mana tadi? Transfiguration ini ya. Okay.
You wanted to discuss my progress so far this term, Professor.
I did. You seem to have had no trouble in getting up to speed. And frankly, excelling in your schoolwork this year.
The assignment.
Thank you, Professor. The extra assignments have been helpful.
As I suspected they would be. Now it seems you've been making good use of the opportunities presented by your field guide. Of course, the guide isn't the only measure of success. I've heard that you can brew an impressive Edurus potion.
Oh, bener banget,
Prof. Hopefully you won't need it anytime soon, but it is a valuable potion to have when it is needed.
Thank you, Professor.
I will say I'm especially impressed with all you've accomplished in light of the rumors of your extracurricular activities. Was your extended conversation with Mr. Ollivander after you'd obtained your wand or subsequent search of the Owlery connected in any way to Professor Fig?
Professor Fig has encouraged me to explore when I can in an effort to complete my field guide.
I see. I admire your penchant for learning, but do remember that your classwork and field guide are designed to educate you thoroughly.
Okay.
It'll be the end of the year in no time, and you'll want to be well prepared for your OWLs. I'll provide a final assessment at that time to ensure that you're ready for your exams. Until then, well done. You are dismissed.
Okay. Quest complete, Professor Weasley assignment. Alright teman-teman, sampai situ dulu ya untuk konten hari ini. Anyway, terima kasih yang sudah mampir ke channelnya Game Muda. Oke, itu datang lagi ya quest kita. Oke, udah Sebastian reload gok juga.
I think we may be able to find what we need at a goblin mine south of Hogwarts. Meet me there and bring someone who speaks gobbledygook.
Maga mager gitu gue langsung gok-gok gitu anjir dari logbook quest. Ya, itu dia. Thank you teman-teman yang sudah mampir dan sudah menonton konten dari Hogwarts Legacy-nya Game Muda. Mungkin gue akan upload lagi konten-konten selanjutnya setelah Lebaran ya, Bro. Karena ya kita Lebaran kita fokus dulu ya sama keluarga ngumpul ya. Sekali lagi gue ucapkan minal aizin wal faizin, mohon maaf lahir batin kalau gue ada salah-salah. Sampai ketemu di konten selanjutnya. Bye-bye.